New this morning, Oklahoma City fire crews battled a house fire near Southeast 89th and Sunny Lane Road. When crews arrived on the scene, they reported heavy flames coming from the house. We know everyone inside the home made it out safely, including multiple dogs that were inside. They were all rescued. Right now, the cause of the fire is still being investigated.